दिल्ली पुलिस द्वारा आवश्यक सूचना। सावधान, आइए आतंकवाद को रोकने में पुलिस की सहायता करें। इसका शिकार आपका अपना कोई भी व्यक्ति हो सकता है। किसी भी प्रकार की संदिग्ध वस्तु जैसे बैग, टिफिन या संदिग्ध व्यक्ति के बारे में पुलिस को सूचित करें। लावारिस वस्तुएं बम हो सकती हैं। किराएदार अथवा नौकर रखने से पहले उसकी पुलिस जांच करा लें, कहीं वह आतंकवादी तो नहीं। यदि आप कार डीलर हैं, कार विक्रेता व खरीदार दोनों की पहचान सुनिश्चित कर लें, विशेषकर उस खरीदार के बारे में जो दिल्ली से बाहर का रहने वाला हो। यदि आप मकान मालिक या प्रॉपर्टी डीलर हैं, किराएदारों के बारे में भली भांति जांच पड़ताल कर लें। ऐसा किए बिना अपना मकान किराए पर ना दें। यदि कोई संदिग्ध व्यक्ति आपका मकान किराए पर लेने का प्रयास कर रहा हो तो अपने निकट के पुलिस स्टेशन या 100 नंबर पर पुलिस को सूचना दें।
लोगों को कहने दो, कहते ही रहने दो, सच झूठ हम क्यों सबको बताए। मैं भी हूँ मस्ती में, तू भी है मस्ती में, आए खुशी में हम नाचे गए।
क्या है, एक में लगाए हो, एक में नहीं लगाए हो कनेक्शन?
दोनों में लगे हो?
नहीं है,
दो दो नहीं लगे, इकट्ठे नहीं दिया होगा।
Thank you. If you're asking me how things are weighed, then definitely the landlord is an owner of property in a town like Delhi, where there are far too many people and the concentration of property being in far too few hands. The landlord always reigns supreme. Additionally, you're forgetting one thing, the landlord has the money, which is why they are the landlord. It is, at the end of the day, a function of money. You know your landlords chase you out because there is somebody else who turns around and says, these are mil raha hai, these things are cheap. And that's when you are in trouble. The problem that happens with, I think, a lot of artistic people, a lot of people who define their spaces in this city where migrants are there, is that you make that space very attractive. And then it comes back into the notice of the market. And hence, the rent factor increases, which is genuinely there, which is something that I've seen that, you know, people come and watch and they say, wow, this is such an attractive space. And it's like you go to a house which is all spread out and it's dirty and there are, you know, clothes hanging out. Even if you were to go check that house yourself, would you want to stay in it? Nah. But when you've got a really nicely done up place, it's a ready advertisement, come, move in, you know, all you have to do is do this and that's it. It's done. So it's a tough criteria. What would I advise anybody to do? Believe that each day is going to be new, that this too shall pass. Every 11 months, be prepared for it. If it is not something that you are prepared for, well, pitch a tent in Lodhi Gardens if that is allowed. I don't think that's allowed, but you can pitch a tent somewhere.
You probably remember when you like travel between like Delhi and Calcutta in like train. And there were like this sort of, you know, there was always a gentleman who would like take off his suitcase, put on his lungi, get his toothbrush out, and suddenly in like 10 minutes he has like actually created his home system. And then suddenly he is moving inside his home, and that is an ideal situation that your mind should become, you know, that you create home in the abstract.
And my mother always wanted to move out. And she, it was a beautiful home, she had done it up, it was lovely, but still, she just enjoyed it. And I used to tag along as a kid with her estate agents. After school or whatever, she'd drag me along, always wanted to buy a slightly bigger place in another part of town. And I spent my entire childhood going to different houses and coming home and imagining myself living in that house. So I'd always go with her and then decide which one would be my bedroom. And then come home and then I'd imagine. So it was lovely, the idea of moving into a new place. I really like it.
That also reflects what Spandan was saying, that the joy of setting up a new house every now and then.
It is an imagination, so it is reinventing your own, it is starting again in a way, when you move into a new place.
So it contradicts the middle class, the current Indian middle class aspiration is to have your own house. Everybody wants to have their own house. That's primarily...
That's Priya probably. Mm-hmm. Oh, can somebody open?
Mm-hmm.
Priya? No. Huh? Gatte aa gaye. Chhod do Bablu. Kaun hai? छोड़ दो गत्ते हाँ
ओ अच्छा और कुछ लाए आप
अच्छा ठीक है गत्ते मैं बाद में दे दूंगी आपको पैसे
बाह कितना हुआ पैसा
गत्ते के पैसे क्यों देना भाई गत्ते के पैसे तो नहीं देना अच्छा तुम बाद में आओ अभी हम फिल्म के बीच में हैं
व्हाट इज गत्ता
कार्डबोर्ड बॉक्सेस
ओ फॉर पैकिंग
हाँ ललित को देखो तुम मेरे बेचारे स्टोन्ड मियां की तुम फुटेज ले रहे हो शर्म आना चाहिए
खाके पी के मोटे होके चोर बैठे रेल में चोरों वाला टिप्पा कट के पहुंचा सीधा जेल में खाके पी के मोटे होके चोर बैठे रेल में चोरों वाला डिब्बा कट के पहुंचा सीधा जेल में, नानी तेरी मोरनी को मोर ले गए, बाकी जो बचा था सारे चोर ले गए, बाकी जो बचा था सारे चोर ले गए। उन चोरों की खूब खबर ली मोटे थानेदार ने, मोरों को भी खूब नचाया जंगल के सरकार ने, उन चोरों की खूब खबर ली मोटे थानेदार ने, मोरों को भी खूब नचाया जंगल के सरकार ने, तेरी मोरनी को मोर ले गए, बाकी जो बचा था सारे चोर ले गए।
Michael, I just spoke to Clara in the embassy and she is still waiting for a reply. She said that if they don't get back to her by 12 o'clock, she will call them up. And you know, a friend of us is making a film on this whole, you know, people moving houses, and I am wired, so all the conversations that I'm having with you is all recorded. And even the conversations that I've had with the embassy is recorded.
Close to 3 years and a couple of months.
एक और टेप लगाइए उधर, मैं बताता हूँ। हाँ, रुको रुको, करो करो।
Cupboard stuff definitely will go. Then kitchen will be set. I know drawing room, dining room में क्या आना है। उसके बाद जो बचेगा उसकी है प्रॉब्लम। मेरी चूड़ियाँ मत तोड़ना। अच्छा, तुम्हारा इसमें से कोई गमला है क्या? अब मैं ले जा रही हूँ, याद करूंगी तुमको।
एक दो छोड़ दो, कोई भी तुम देख लेना।
I think aloe vera was yours.
Aloe vera there was just three.
But I made so many plants of aloe vera from your aloe vera. Should I also take the snail along with the cat?
No.
We put in so much of time. Devon put in so much of time.
Like there were like rat babies staying in the house. Like cockroaches everywhere.
There was no fittings in the bathroom, woodwork nahi tha, tiling nahi thi bathrooms mein. Everything we put in time into this house.
Yeah.
Now we have to. This is not ours. Oh, nahi karna. Pheko. Idhar jo bhi rakha hai wo fekne ka.
Somehow they feel that they own this place, but tenants don't have any rights. Well, I mean, of course tenants have rights. I mean, the moment you sign a lease, then there is a right to the space and there is privacy and everything. And these landlords, I think this landlord didn't have this thing that, you know, you have a right over the space because you are paying a rent and we have a lease.
So basically on this day, I cook halwa in the, during the day I cook halwa. And during the evening, I say my prayers, which is namaz. after the namaz I say this is a longer dua which I say it loudly and which is more for the barkat in the house and things like that. And then after that, light candles, which is like Diwali, you know, you light the candles throughout the house and you know you light it in every corner, so there's no corner that is left without any lights. I mean, if there are people downstairs, I go upstairs. If there are people upstairs, I come downstairs. I just find a quiet corner for myself, which is anywhere. And then you just spread this mat, which is the prayer mat, and you can spread it anywhere, basically. So I spread it and I pray. I don't really have a specific place for prayer, but there's a specific direction.
Why do you want to buy a house?
I don't know, because there's this constant change that you have to go through, you know, which is pack up one day and then leave for another house.
I have to look stressed out, no?
Are you stressed? As Meeta, as a guest, are you stressed with us moving? Huh? Kya? हाँ हाँ तुम काम कर लो हाँ
थोड़ा उनको धक्का मार के आते
चल let me also take some shots two months advance and there's one month brokerage so सीधा सीधा 90,000 is just I could have bought the Canon 5D, if you realize. So, that and... and then I have to start paying the rent immediately. So, the advance rent. So they'll take 2 months at this thing and 1 month advance. So, it's 1.2 lakhs just goes straight off. Because they take an advance rent. They don't, you know, you don't stay for a month and then pay the rent. So as soon as you move in, you're paying 3 months of rent. And you are paying 1 month brokerage, so it's 4 months. So that comes to 1.2 lakhs.
I have this bad habit of putting money underneath.
Underneath my clothes.
Oh. Ah, Sunita.
You don't do that.
No.
Door is not opening.
Are?
Lock is open, but the door isn't opening.
Okay, I'll go.
Under se shayad kadi lag gayi hai she say.
But what point are you going to transport the cats?
Yeah,
they'll go last because it has to be done very delicately. So Chotu marks his territory. He's basically marked this area. He's marked the top areas. He's marked all the rooms and he's marked items. He's even marked my computers. So that is his. Okay. So what we are going to do? There are some suitcases which have which really smell of him. Okay. That yes, this is Chotu. Okay. So there is a Chotu smell, right?
It's you and Chotu know.
Yeah, and Farah also knows now. So yeah, and I think Sunita also knows now, right?
No, I don't allow
okay.
them in my room.
So, Chotu's.
My bags are not.
So, we are going to carry those bags, put that into a room, and hopefully he will say that, oh, yeah, these are around, so this is my space. So, we take them to the new space, put those briefcases in the room, then throw him into that room. So, he'll be a little less psyched.
Mother. Come on.
বাঁকানো সিঁড়ির পথে সেখানে নেমে আসে চাঁদের আলো, কাউকে চেনো না তুমি, তোমাকে চেনে না কেউ, সেই তো ভালো। বাঁকানো সিঁড়ির পথে সেখানে নেমে আসে চাঁদের আলো, কাউকে চেনো না তুমি, তোমাকে চেনে না কেউ, সেই তো ভালো।
क्या बोलते हो, क्या चाहिए तुम्हें सिटी में? Did you ever think of buying a house in Delhi?
Thank you.
ফাটাফাটি গানের ঠিকানা এইটা তোমার আমার কেয়ার অফ 106.2 আমার এফএম রোজ রাত 10টা থেকে
Do me gjerë, ministrë, dhe vena, do banane që a bosia. Mi pire dhe në zonë ku pëtemo fare.
E, ke vojë me shkina, me ti mbrogi. I vishini, si në ngurjarë në kupacuni di kasa ti dhe bukani. Si, e i dhe që riste kësë të lavija së paracarë. E, a u bicirik dhe që vjashi. A kusti dhe që la muqau. E, kua në padruni di kasa u vini a sapere, si ingazzau, që riste di resinë. E oramai non c'era più niente da fare, pure Sigge si sbarazzava veramente due cani.
Che vergogna. Mi disse che hanno mandato a picchiare i carabinieri e mi hanno agitato da fuori.
Mi dispiace, ma... Io non ci posso dare antiche di soldi per aiutare a cangiare in casa, se fossi io.
Non può essere. Io voglio che sia padre qui, non mi dici che io voglio stare qua. Sari, sari, rat, jaga, mujhe pas tere yaad, mere sare geet bane mere dil ki fariyaad, o ghar aaja pardesi, tere meri ik jindri, o ghar aaja pardesi.
So I thought of this amazing thing, you know, when I met to send talk, but in that whole panel discussion, it was lovely. There was Raza, very, very old major.
Raza is very old.
Yeah. And there was Ghulam Muhammad Sheikh, and Vivan there was Sundar. Vivan Sundaram, who was chairing. There was Vikram Khanna, so he talked about the whole thing about how the government didn't give a shit and all. Something had to be done, I mean, because he kept saying that, of course, ek baar to aaunga hi wapas. And they talked about Nizamuddin East, how it was like this lovely place where all artists and writers would stay. So I thought of very nice Basmane things about Tulet. And Ghulam Muhammad Sheikh was actually very nice, you know, because he said, he talked about like how the whole idea of the provincial artist, I mean, he said, hum to, and all of them talked about ki hum to angrezi bol hi nahi pate the. And Hussain saab mein ek wo capability tha that he would switch over into Hindi and then he would just switch over into English. And Baroda School of Art and Bombay and Delhi and particularly Nizamuddin. They said Nizamuddin was this place where artists and writers and musicians and everybody would stay and it would be like a community. And they would all, and they all talked about the Barsatis where they would stay in, you know, like in the panel. And Barsati mein pe canvas karta tha.
Our first place that was there, we were told to shift out 6 months before, because at that point in time I wasn't working and I wasn't practicing. I kept quiet about my profession, I didn't lie about it. And when they did find out that I was a lawyer, because it's very tough to hide your robes when you're coming back from court, they asked us to evict. The unfortunate part was I was 8 months pregnant. But at the same time, because of the very nature of the fact that we are all freelance professionals and we have better things to do, and the fact that we don't own a property in NCR means we have come in from small towns with fire in our hearts and things, better things to do than to cheat your landlord. When he gives you an eviction notice, you feel bad, you feel impotent, you feel a murderous rage sometimes, but you are like, to hell with it. This is not your field and this is not what you came in for. That's why I like my present landlord, because I told him, look boss, I'm not going to lie, while the company pays for the lease, I am an advocate. And he looked at me and said, I'm a senior advocate. I was like, well, thank you. So he said, whatever you can do, I can do better. So you can be the standing counsel, I'll be the outstanding counsel.
I have heard a lot of stories from young colleagues, women, looking for houses in Delhi. And they always say that it's a massive problem. When I was looking for a house as a single divorced man, I found similar problems. So, because they think, I don't know ki, what they think. But they think ek kichu kore debe type. মানে বোঝানো খুব মুশকিল যে ইনোসেন্ট ডিভোর্স সো টক গোজ অন এভরিথিং আই রিমেম্বার আ হাউস ইন মালবিয়ানগর নট শিবালিক ভেরি নাইস হাউস ফার্স্ট ফ্লোর টু বেডরুমস নাইস লিভিং স্মল টেরাস ভেরি অ্যান্ড আই ওয়াজ লাইক ডেসপারেট মেগো চাই আই নিড দিস হাউস এভরিথিং হ্যাপেন ইট ওয়াজ অলসো ভেরি নাইস বিকজ দ্য গাই নিউ হোয়াট আই ওয়াজ ডুইং আ লট অফ প্লেসেস ওয়েন ইউ সে ইউ নো এনজিও সেন্টার ফর সায়েন্স অ্যান্ড এনভায়রনমেন্ট দে আস কর্পোরেট সে নো লট অফ টাইমস কনভারসেশন এন্ডস দে কর্পোরেট ইজ লাইক প্রাইম হিয়ার ইট ওয়াজ গুড বিকজ দ্যাট হি ওয়াজ আ গভর্নমেন্ট এমপ্লয়ি হি হ্যাড ওয়ার্কড ইন ডিপার্টমেন্ট অফ সায়েন্স অ্যান্ড টেকনোলজি অ্যান্ড হি নিউ হোয়াট the magazine and everything, so it was easier to talk also. Everything happened very smooth. I was almost like definite, and the last question was, so family? So I said, I'm divorced. And he immediately looked down to the floor, and since then, he never looked up. He talked to me looking at the floor. He first said that I have to consult my family, and then he said that he was actually looking for a family to rent out the house because he was seriously thinking that his daughter-in-law will get a Saheli. So that was his thing. And you are giving out your house to a tenant and you want the tenant to provide entertainment for your unemployed daughter-in-law also.
Isme dekhiye kitni sari jagah hai, yahan par char hai, fir niche yahan aa rahe hain. वॉश बेसिन का हमने पहले से वो दे रखा है, वो अलग बात है कि सैनिक फार्म में वाटर की प्रॉब्लम है, लेकिन वॉश बेसिन तो है. अगर वो नहीं हो तो बाल्टी सिस्टम चलेगा. वैसे ये प्रॉब्लम भी थोड़ी दिनों की है, अदरवाइज नो प्रॉब्लम विद प्रॉपर्टी. यहाँ तो लोगों ने बड़े बड़े स्विमिंग पूल बना रखे हैं. सर आप देखो एल शेप किचन कहाँ मिलते हैं, कहीं नहीं मिलते. तो लेडीज़ के लिए भी थोड़ा सा आराम हो जाएगा जी. लोगों के एल शेप बेडरूम होते हैं, एल शेप ड्राइंग रूम होते हैं, और जी मेरे यहाँ तो एल शेप किचन है. वो बोलेगी देखिए कितना प्लस पॉइंट मिल जाएगा किटी पार्टी को. और यहाँ से डोर भी हमने बाहर दे रखा है. एल शेप में सर वो एक फीलिंग आती है एल शेप से ना. हमने स्टडी करी थी, साइंटिफिक स्टडी, साइकोलॉजिकल फीलिंग आती है एल शेप अगर हो तो. जैसे ड्राइंग डाइनिंग, किचन डाइनिंग, तो वो एल शेप हो जाता है. ड्राइंग स्ट्रेट लाइन, एल शेप इज डाइनिंग. तो वैसे किचन में भी थोड़ी बड़ेपन की फीलिंग आती है. होता उतना ही साइज का जी, फीलिंग साइकोलॉजिकली बढ़ जाती है.
इसका रिसर्च हो चुका है?
हाँ हो चुका है, ये कनाडा से हुआ है.
सो इट्स अ प्रॉब्लम बिकॉज यू मे हैव अ नाइस हाउस बट there's a massive mismatch between you and your landlord in a way you share, and it's really becoming tough, very very tough to have a match between your landlord and there are all these new things coming up. I can also imagine Chopra's dilemma. Saket now, a lot of expats are in Saket, so obviously like what has happened in Nizamuddin East first and then West and then Jangpura and all those things, defense colony is happening to Saket also. Prices are going up and it's got a metro connection. So Golpochhole, ami shunechi je is telling me, you know, my friend, he's got that house. Isse chota hai, my God. 72,000 rupees, I just can't, you know, it defies on logic. Ye rent kaise ho gaya? I know the moment I leave this, he'll get much, much, much more than what I pay. But he hasn't asked me to go. He is aware of it. It's not that he doesn't know. He knows, but that's really being lucky, I mean. I was out in Sundarban doing some climate change film about disaster, and I got a call saying the whole house has flooded and things are all haywire, everything is underwater. He's moved certain things because we are not here as much as possible, but it's not livable anymore. Initially, my response was a bit, in retrospect, I would say, ekto mota dagir. Like I said, this is not done. And he never got angry or anything. He went on saying, I know it should not happen, but it has happened. I'll organize everything. Can you imagine? He organized a nearby neighborhood guest house to stay. He paid. He organized, I mean, E25, he organized, E24 was khali. He organized my stay in E24, so I moved. He helped me move to E24, and he said that he'll rebuild everything. I can wait, however time, it's no problem, and then I can move back. So I've watched this one being built from E24 slowly. It's being built, and very careful person. He knew that I have a 5.1 sound system, so he created concealed wiring for the 5.1. in the living room.
Watch a parking meter. Oh, get born, keep warm, short pants, romance. Learn to dance, get dressed, get blessed. Try to be success. Please her, please him. Buy gifts, don't steal, don't live. 20 years of schooling and they put you on the day shift. Look out, kid, they keep it all hid. Better jump down a manhole, light yourself a candle. Don't wear sandals and try to forge a scandal. Don't wanna be a bum, you better chew gum. The pump don't work cause the vandals took the handle.
March or April. It's weird, I remember it so exactly because in 97 March, Desert Rain was released. From about 93 to 97, we had been practicing in M6 GK2.
Also, musicians to badnaam hote hain. To musicians ke saath to ladki cigarette daru hi hota hai aur to kuch hota hi nahi. Basically music nahi hota hai, ladki cigarette daru zarur hota hai musician ke saath. To isliye makan dene mein unko problem hoti hai. Those kind of, some people are okay with it because they want that kind of people to come and occupy their houses. You know, artists are cool to have, but not cool beyond a point. After that, then the booze takes over for their association is booze, cigarettes, which is actually dope and ganja, not normal cigarettes, and girls for some. Wo hona hi hona. Artist hai to bas, bhai sahab, to pura khandan bigda hua hoga. Iske to bache bhi aise niklenge. Us time ka ek hota hai unka attitude, but. If I think it's also class based. Kisi areas mein zyada problem hota hai musicians ko leke, kisi area mein kam hota hai problem.
For the first album, we had practiced for a bit at Shushmit's in-laws' play school. But they had lost the rent lease on that. We had to move out in Noida. So we bumped around here and there. We found no place that we could really be. And so then we moved to M6 GK2 where the drum kit would be stored under the dining table. So we would every day dismantle everything and put it back. Desert Train has been recorded on 1st Jan 1997. We are going to KJ Singh's studio in Patel Nagar to master and clean up Desert Train. We have found Mr. Naresh Bhatia, who is going to release the album. A company called Independent Music has been launched. Oshim has designed the logo. We have gone to Amit Pasricha and got a cover shoot done. Everything is going on, but we don't have a place to practice. Arijit and Gurpreet, young couple, at that time young. So was I.
NID, Ahmedabad, wanted to start a shop that sold t-shirts. Mainly, they started off with t-shirts. So People Tree, the shop came into being, I think around 91 or so. In their grandfather's unused old pharma lab in Regal Building in Connaught Place. Origin and Gurpreet themselves moved to Delhi and moved into their grandfather's, again, old unused house in Karol Bagh. So they suggested ki hamare ghar aa jao. It's a big place. There's just Origit, Gurpreet and Paki. And they like the music and they'd love to have company. Which is an extraordinarily generous thing to do. That just come, be. So, that's what happened. We moved into Karol Bagh in the summer of 97. That was sung and recorded by Oshim in that room in Karol Bagh. Okay. I remember Bhor was made by Amit and Oshim as a kind of scratch for a film. Bhor was actually supposed to be for a film. And Amit and Oshim made the scratch in KB.
Oh, oh, yes! Good catch!
I'm retiring. I want to be more careful.
I'm 31.
So
I'm 2. Bold. Hey, I'm on a hat trick. I've already taken 3 wickets. So 1 run milega. The 3 wickets is 1 run milega. So 4 run mera hua plus I'm on a hat trick. Bhaiyo.
Will you just up inse jaake baat kar liye please inse baat kar liye
are meri building
hai theek hai theek hai koi aisa
check kis liye bana rahe ho iska
are iska aisa kuch nahi ho raha hai aisa kuch nahi hai
kar kya rahe ho yaar main pooch raha hu yaar tum apna
yaar unse baat kijiye na aap mere se baat kyun kar rahe
hain unse baat kariye yaar main pooch raha hu yaar kya kar rahe ho yaar
are aao to aap
baat kijiye na mujhe samjhaoge na aise thodi na yaar kisi ka
unse baat kar sakte hain aap
se baat kar lijiye
kuch nahi aisa
bhai mat lagaiyo isko
aap baat kar lijiye
main hindi mein bata raha hu ye baat mat lagaiyo isko
they have cut the kari patta. They've cut the shatut, they've cut the nimbu, they've cut the grape. Allegedly, the owner is saying, ye ped kaat do, taki fir baad mein jab hum sare kaatenge, to MCD awaaz kam karega. Donors, as far as I know, is Sentry Wale Gupta Ji. Sentry Wale Gupta Ji, I don't think has any knowledge or interest, or even desire to have knowledge or interest in Indian Ocean. Sentry Wale Gupta Ji wants place in Karol Bagh.
Still hold her,
If your cup is empty, if your cup is full, let it be again, let it be known. There is a fountain that was not made by the hands of man. There is a road, no simple highway between the dawn and the dark of night. If you should go, no one may follow. That path is full, your steps alone.
चेहरे से पसीना पूछ लो।
पसीना
ना? चमक रहा है तुम्हारा चेहरा।
चमकता है चेहरा तो मैं क्या कर
सकती हूँ? Today was our first day of getting water into both the tanks.
Oh because, yeah. We got up very religiously at 6:15.
We didn't know that this sector sucks water from the main line. Apparently at 6:10 the water gets released from the jal board. 6:15 it reaches this point, and everybody starts the sucking motor, and then you switch on the other booster, which takes that sucked in water up. Okay, so there's two motors running simultaneously, and you can imagine everybody is doing it at the same time. It's like this drone sound that's happening.
Subject: 2 months notice in writing for termination of lease. Dear Spandan Banerjee, please refer to the lease agreement dated 9-9-2009, registered at the Court of Sub-Registrar, New Delhi on the same date, between yourself and myself, regarding the lease of the second floor of my house at G9 Masjid Mot, GK2, New Delhi 48. I hereby give you 2 months notice of vacation in writing. Please vacate the second floor of G9 Masjid Mot, GK2, New Delhi 48 by 20th June 2012. You have been better than prompt in payment of rents, and I take this opportunity to express my appreciation and thanks.
कहाँ यूज करोगे तुम ये शॉट्स स्पंदन? एक मिनट के सीक्वेंस में